world and decides to move to the city of angels to become a crime-solving demon.
There is a joke in there somewhere, yeah. I'm sure. But in all seriousness, the show is getting a lot of heat for putting a positive spin on Satan and has been asking, is there room for the devil to be redeemed?
Lucifer is this incarnation of the devil that we know, but I think the thing about this show is that it's a sexy, fun show and doesn't take itself too seriously. It's just good to get away with something, wasn't it? By doing that, we're able to have a lot of